A group of women empowering people around them by inspiring them to help change lives.
And WPTV News Channel 5's Tania Rogers shows you how they're making a difference one person at a time and inspiring South Florida.
Our mission is to promote feminism and educate others about issues related to equality.
22-year-old Caitlen Macias is inspiring other young women. When she was in high school, she started a student-led group.
I started Equal and Empowered because I was bullied by male peers. And I came together with some friends at school who had also experienced something similar. And we wanted to educate people about treating other people with respect and dignity.
They pitched their project on Philanthropy Tank, a local organization that helps empower young people to make an impact in their community. They were awarded money.
With those funds, we created a book full of short stories, poems, and artwork from students from four different countries.
Equal and Empowered recently hosted a two-day summit focusing on human trafficking.
Sort of now blossomed to empower me to pursue other forms of activism.
16-year-old Megan Enriquez is also a part of the group.
I try to be involved as much as I can. Like in middle school, they had like this ambassador group, and I was part of that.
Megan even started an initiative.
We partnered with 10 local nonprofit organizations in Palm Beach County to provide over 30,000 menstrual hygiene products during the COVID pandemic.
Educating, raising awareness, and advocacy.
It's definitely helped change my life by empowering me to kind of speak my mind.
These issues are not women's issues, they're everyone's issues, and so we need to be tackling them from all angles.
Tania Rogers, WPTV News Channel 5.